With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, the given problem is which of the following molecules or ions does not contain unpaired electron? That means the all electrons are paired. The question about in which of the following species all electrons are paired. So how we check this thing? We are using molecular orbital theory, or we directly say if odd number of electron, then we directly say that the unpaired electron is there. So first we write all the species. First is N2+, N2+, second is O2, third is O2 2-, fourth is B2. So these are the species. Now here we write the number of electrons in all these species. So number of electrons in all these species, here we write. So in this case N2+, 7 to 14 -1, so here is the 13 electrons. In this species 16 electrons, 16+2 20, here this 18 electrons, and in this 10 electrons. So in this case we know that 13 electron, this is the odd electron, odd number of electron, that means there is a unpaired electron definitely. So this is not our answer, we are seeing only the paired electron. So here this 16 electron, 18 electron, so here we are using molecular orbital theory. And molecular orbital theory says two things. This is for two perspectives. First is less than 14 electron species and greater than 14 electron species. So here we write both the cases. So this is our first case and this is our second case. So in first case, the orbitals are like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, here this is 7 and 8 and 9. So this type of orbitals, and in this case 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So this type of species. Now here we fill the electron first. So how to fill the electron? Here we write 14 electrons. So first we take any of them. This is a 16 electron, so less than 10 electron, less than 14 is 10 electron. So for B2, here we take for B2, we have 10 electrons. So it has 10 electrons, then we fill 10 electrons over here. 1, 2 using Hund's rule, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So only 10 electrons. So these are the 10 electrons. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 electrons. So here this unpaired electron, we know that these two are unpaired. That means this is also the wrong answer. So these are unpaired, that's why this is not our answer. So D is also wrong. Now we check for these two species, 16 electron and 18 electron. So first we check for 16 electron species. So in 16 electron species, we know that this 16 electron species is O2. So this is O2, fill the electron, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 and this is 16. So these are also unpaired electron, we know that. But in 18, so this is also wrong answer, O2 is also wrong. Now we check O2 2-, in O2 2-, number of electrons are 18. So these are 16 electrons, but we fill two more electrons, so 1 and 2. So these electrons are paired. There are paired electrons. That means this is our correct option. O2 2- is the correct answer. C. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.